Maine's first certified pet detective spent a day scouring the woods and panels searching for a lost dog named Moxie. Lisa Nazarensko of Bowdoin recently graduated from 6 months of training to become a canine handler specializing in missing dogs. A family friend from Pownell hired her after someone reported seeing Moxie in the area. And if nothing else, Nazarenko's team of four search dogs will confirm whether the sighting was accurate.
80% of pets that are recovered are actually by citizens looking at posters and signs. And what my dogs will do will literally go to a site where somebody may have seen a dog or question maybe this was a dog, maybe not. Or my dogs, all four of them, will be able to say, yes, this is the dog, no, it's not, by using like a scent article from something literally from Moxie.
Well, a last word, she still has not located Moxie, but says her dogs did confirm the sighting and she believes that Moxie is in fact in the area. So we hope she finds that Moxie.